After mayor wears disgusting new t-shirt to trash Trump on live TV, Americans fire back. San Juan Mayor Carmen Yulín Cruz Soto won't stop her crusade to grab headlines and get interviews instead of helping her people. This time, she has gone too far. Wearing a new t-shirt probably sent to her from Hillary Clinton's closet, she proudly did a live TV interview. The shirt is a direct rip on President Donald Trump, and it's so bad that Americans thought it was photoshopped. Nope, she is really wearing it, and Americans immediately fired back. Carmen Yulín Cruz Soto was humiliated yesterday when President Donald Trump visited Puerto Rico and ignored her completely. He held a meeting with the big leaders and made sure she sat way, way in the back. When she tried to shake his hand and said, "This is not political," Trump acted like she wasn't there. It was clearly payback for the games she has been playing. Forgetting her duties to Puerto Rico, she played the game of the mainstream media. She knew what they wanted to hear leaders trash Trump, so she gave it to them. Last week, wearing a propaganda black shirt that read, "Help us, we are dying," she appeared on CNN to help Anderson Cooper bash Trump. Now, after the Trump visit made her look like a fool, she is back to her shenanigans. It was her priority to go and get a new t-shirt with a message for Trump in the midst of everything else she should be doing to save lives. Remember, it was Cruz Soto who said, "We're dying here. We truly are dying here. I keep saying it, SOS. If anyone can hear us, Mr. Trump can hear us, let's just get it over with and get the ball rolling." Well, she keeps saying, it's not about politics, but then, she goes and gets a t-shirt from the closet of Hillary Clinton, Ashley Judd, Madonna, or maybe even Katy Perry, that says nasty, and wears it to do another one of her big news interviews. She is wearing it in homage to Hillary Clinton and all the other nasty women from the Women's March. Who can forget Ashley Judd's sick speech, "I'm a nasty woman"? This idiot, Cruz Soto, is a disgrace to all Puerto Ricans. They are facing dire times, no doubt about that, and she is doing exactly what she keeps harping on, referring to Trump, saying, "It's not about politics." What in the hell is that nasty t-shirt then? Is that helping her sick people restore power? Does the t-shirt help her get more donations from Americans? She needs to be kicked out of office immediately. Americans were shocked at the t-shirt, not believing it was real, that's how bad the optics are. President Donald Trump recently responded to her earlier comment bashing him, as he posted on Twitter, "The mayor of San Juan, who was very complimentary only a few days ago, has now been told by the Democrats that you must be nasty to Trump." Such poor leadership ability by the mayor of San Juan, and others in Puerto Rico, who are not able to get their workers to help. They want everything to be done for them when it should be a community effort. 10,000 federal workers now on island doing a fantastic job. This woman really takes the cake. She exudes pure narcissistic personality disorder. There is just no other way to describe her blatant blindness to the situation. Trump commented about her crusade against him, explaining that, at first, she was nice, and then, she turned on him. "I heard she was running for office, that explains that," he said. Indeed, she is setting her sights on the governorship of Puerto Rico. Poor citizens of Puerto Rico, first these horrible hurricanes, and now, the threat of an imbecile as governor. I'm not sure which is worse. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice.